Hello! It is odorous.
You love it. It is me, odorous.
Fox News. 13, 14 times?
Fucking 14 times. Who would have believed it?
NBC, what is next for your global media domination?
Maybe Walt Disney. I don't know. I think maybe at some point soon they're just going to say, you know what? We're sick of this guy. Just fuck it. Let's not. That's what he did to us after we fucking gang raped Joan Rivers. Did you notice? After we were on the Joan Rivers show, we weren't on TV again for 20 fucking years.
Is it 25 or 26 or 27
years? Well, it's 25.
Can you handle another 25?
Oh, of course. That's nothing. That's a piece of sweaty dandruff off a gnat's eyeball to me. But let me tell you something. Even if gnats did sweat or have dandruff, it would have nothing to do with me. But I'll tell you another thing. Ooh, I almost vomited right there.
I wish we could do a shot of Jaeger together right now.
I wish I could, too. Oh, why can't we? I've had to stop drinking quite so much before the show, you know. I feel like giving the kids a good show, and, you know, honestly, if I'm completely wasted when I go out on stage, I think it takes away a little bit from my... What am I talking about? I was just playing with you guys, man. Every time you see me, I'm completely fucked up. Word for it.
Smitty said he read somewhere in the Drudge Report, I'm not sure where, that there was rumors in Scumdogia that there may be weapons of mass destruction up there. Can you elaborate?
Oh, well, I don't know if it's weapons of mass destruction, but I know that we have some weapons of ass destruction. I'm speaking, of course, of Flatus's butt. And I'll tell you another thing. If you had, like, decided to use Flatus's ass as some kind of fecal top kill maneuver, you could have plugged up that Gulf of Mexico disaster a lot quicker. And I'll tell you another thing. Those miners in Chile, they weren't mining out whatever they said. They were down there digging for crack. That's why they didn't want to come up. Crack is mined. Didn't you understand that? You don't cook it, you mine it.
Speaking of crack, when can we expect the next crackathon?
Oh, the new crackathon will be in 2011. The incredibly successful crackathon from last year, which hosted such stellar luminaries as Andrew W.K., Jamie Joffe, Lloyd Kaufman, Karen Black, and of course, me, Odorous
Rose. Karen Black?
Yeah, Karen Black, not the original Karen Black. We'll be back. This time, though, we're really going to do it like a telethon. We're going to start it on Friday night, and I'm just going to go for as long as possible. I'm going to smoke about 8 bowls of crystal meth, and then just going to go for like 8 days straight. It's going to be great.
Word was in High Times, though, that all of the funds made from the last crackathon, you didn't spend a dime on crack.
No, I actually smoked the money before I had a chance to turn it into crack. Someone said, "Oh, look, there's all the money." And the next thing I knew, it was on fire. I was inhaling it. I didn't even get high. I know, complete disaster. But we learned how to do the fucking thing. And this year, the crackathon will be back. Even I don't even know how to pronounce words. I don't even know how to use consonants.
And your great powers. You are an alien from another planet.
Yes.
You can foresee in the future. This interview is before the show.
Yes.
Can you tell the viewers what's the best thing we can expect from the show that you're about to perform right here in the Pacific Northwest?
Well,
what's the best part of the show going to be?
Undoubtedly, the way that you look at my Cuttlefish of Cthulhu all night, and you're just waiting for that fucking thing to split open and for that fucking gout of pubic pus to explode into your face. And yes, and then finally in the encore, there it comes. It's even better than, I don't know, the Pope's first masturbatory orgasm. Better when he was, yes, the Pope was a Nazi.
Aliens from another planet.
Yes.
What is it with the rumors of anal probing? Aliens, anal probing. I mean, can you elaborate?
That's a lame thing that the gray aliens do when they do their little, like, push it up your butt thing a little. Anal probing. We don't fuck around with the anal probing, so we just go straight to anal rape. We don't mess with the probe. My probe is my rape. I just stick my dick up your butt. And that's how I find out everything I need to know about you. It's like with a tree, you saw it down and then you count the rings. With an anal rape, you stick it up the butt and you see who screams.
That was a very concrete answer. Another thing, I've heard you talking about giving back to the community.
Yes.
In an environment.
Yes.
Environment. You mentioned something recently about toilet paper recycling.
Yes.
Can you tell the kids?
Have you noticed that, like, when you wipe your butt with a piece of toilet paper, chances are only the little bit in the middle actually gets excrement on it, and you always end up wasting a whole bunch. In fact, a lot of people, they just take like a whole handful and just kind of wipe it up in there. And I'm just like, I think there's a lot of waste there. I'm trying to recycle toilet paper. I know it's completely stupid, but I'm doing it anyway.
Would you ever go on Fox and say, I want Sarah Palin dead? Am I touching an issue?
Yes, I've said that many times. They just bleep me out. They let me say, do whatever I want. They just don't use half of it, that's all.
Would you ever appear on Rachel Maddow's?
I would appear anywhere that I felt people were capable of looking at my genitals.
And Lady Gaga, is there a sexual attraction or what?
Certainly, she's wonderful, wonderful creature. She's been servicing us every night on this tour. Her and Sarah Palin and Palin have been our sexual slaves this entire tour, and you'll be looking forward to seeing them both murdered horribly tonight.
What about Sarah Palin's, what's the kid's name?
Time to Rock, the little shit fuck that just got bounced off the fucking show? Yeah,
she's running for mayor.
Alright, hello, this is Alderish Yorokas Aguirre, and you are watching Blank TV. Dangerous? What? Hey, this is Alderish Yorokas Aguirre, and you are watching Blank TV. Dangerous music for dangerous people.
Always calling for a sacrifice. Everybody counts as very nice.